You know, it really is an honor to be here, to be able to drive up and help unveil what will soon be the first fully electric pickup truck on the market in the United States of America. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the Lordstown Endurance. And I got to tell you, it's a nice ride. And I'm a truck guy. I'm currently between trucks right now. But I'm looking. So, but this is just a great day. It's an exciting day. From a time not too long ago where we had heartbreaking news, today is a new beginning for Lordstown, and it's a new day of leadership in electric vehicles in the United States. It really is great to be with all of you. And on my way here today, I got a phone call as soon as I landed from a friend of mine. Heard I was headed to Ohio. I think he sounded just a little bit jealous. He's a man who loves the state of Ohio, and he has been the best friend that automotive manufacturing has ever had in the Oval Office. I bring greetings from the 45th President of the United States, President Donald Trump.